practiced, and I thought, wow, got a lot of beautiful singers. So you are in for a treat. Sometimes, you know, with life, you forget the reason why you do things. And so Christmas, you know, we go and buy gifts, we prepare our homes, and we anticipate, you know, people coming over to celebrate Christmas. But sometimes we forget that Christmas is really about Jesus. We have us humans here on earth, and then you will see the angels come in, and we have a head angel who is touring these baby little tiny angels around heaven. So when you see them come in, it will change from being here in this world to where they're at in heaven. And so it really is very beautiful, but we wanted to have something today before we go on with tonight and tomorrow to really remember that Jesus came here into this world, and that's the very reason why we celebrate Christmas.
Does anybody know what her name was?
Mary.
and Mary was engaged to Joseph. Mary replied to the angel, "Let it happen as God chooses." Gabriel also told Mary that her cousin, Elizabeth, would have a baby too. Everyone thought that Elizabeth was too old to have children, yet God has given Elizabeth a baby boy that God has chosen to prepare the way for Jesus.
My heart is on its knees. Holy is He. Blessed am I begotten in Thee. Be born in Thee. Trembling heart, somehow
Mary, did you know that your baby boy would one day walk on water? Mary, did you know that your baby boy would save our sons and daughters? Did you know that your baby boy has come to make you new? This child
hope and peace.